back in Israel.
Honestly, the Bible's coming alive for me today. It really is. I preached this message several times, but to be in the very place, that message, it's not just letters on a page anymore. Now it feels like real life, and I'm standing where Elijah stood.